seen used to be a line of low spattering. And what has happened there is that some of the kind of the outer edges of that spattering line stopped producing lava. They kind of closed down, the vents closed down, and then all of the activity became focused in one single point source. And when the magma is being pushed up from that one single point source, it will produce a higher fountain. So if you imagine splitting up, if you have a garden hose and you have holes in it, like four different holes in it that are shooting up water, it's on full blast, and then you close three of the holes, then the one that's open is going to push up a higher stream of water. So it's the same type of process that's occurring. And so that's the fountain. And as far as we know, that fountain is still continuing. That's been the latest information that we've gotten. The fissure 16 and 20 were very close together in space. And because of the volume of magma that was coming up from the surface, we're seeing that on the surface now as lava, those little point forces where we were seeing fountaining come up have kind of gotten covered up by all of the lava that has issued from those vents. So it's produced a levee channel, and inside that levee channel are these spattering fountains that are producing this long channelized lava flow that sits inside these levees. Thank you.